Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install CCleaner in your Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now, before installing CCleaner, let us first understand what the CCleaner software is. Now, CCleaner is basically a very useful utility software for Windows, which essentially helps to, delete the unwanted junk files that are basically, created over the time. So, it's basically used to clear up all unwanted files from your Windows operating system. So, to install CCleaner, you need to first download it. So, for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here, just simply type CCleaner. Then enter. And now you'll be seeing our first one is add. So just simply skip that. And then you'll be seeing this www.ccleaner.com is basically our search result. So to download CCleaner, just simply click on that. And then you'll be seeing the CCleaner official website. So in here, just simply scroll down a bit. In here, you'll be seeing that there is basically two versions of CCleaner. One is free one. And another is this professional one. Now the task that we are going to do is, can be done by using this free version. So what I'll be doing is, in this video, I'm going to download this free version. So I'm going to, simply click on this free download for downloading CCleaner. And now, as you can see, our CCleaner is now currently downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just, I just simply cancel it. And then I'll be, simply minimize this browser and then I'll simply go to my download directory. And in here, as you can see, our CCleaner setup has been, rightly downloaded over here. To install CCleaner, just, simply double click on it. And then, I'm going to simply minimize this download directory. And now, as you can see, our CCleaner installation wizard has been, rightly opened. To install CCleaner, just simply click on this install. And now it's telling that whether we'd like to install this AVG antivirus software. So for which, I don't want to install this antivirus software right now. So for which, I'm just simply going to click on decline. So that it only installs CCleaner. And now, as you can see, our CCleaner installation has been, rightly started. And it's now completed. So, to run your CCleaner, just, simply click on this Run CCleaner. It will, redirect you to this page. So, I'm just going to simply minimize this browser. And then I will simply go to this CCleaner. And now, as you can see, our CCleaner has been, rightly launched. And now, in here, as you can see, it's telling that it's time for your PC's health checkup. So let's check up our health of our PC. So for that, just simply click on next, then again next to boost our PC's performance and all. Again, so get started. And now it's telling that we need to, close this Chrome browser and also this Windows Explorer to close for analyzing. So just, simply close and analyze. And now, as you can see, our Chrome browser has been, rightly closed and it's now currently checking our PC's health. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two. So for which, I'm going to coming back once when it gets done. Yeah. So welcome back. And now, as you can see, it's telling that we can potentially remove 1.6 GB of space from our system. So for that, just, simply click on this make it better. And now it's basically, patching up our PC. Since I am running it for the first time, it's taking some time. It will also take some time for your machine as well. So it's now currently, deleting all those junk files right now. It will again take some time. So for which, I am going to coming back once when it gets done. Yeah. And now, as you can see, they basically telling that they have removed about 8,000 of trackers and also they have removed about 1,200 of junks. So that's basically, what you can do with this health check. You can also custom clean. So for that, just simply click on custom clean and in here you will be seeing the browser, that is this Microsoft Edge is basically the default browser, then Internet Explorer, then Windows Explorer. So in here they basically are now going to delete this custom cache, then also they're basically going to remove these temporary files, which are basically all these files are basically, you know, unwanted, so you can always delete that. So to delete, just simply click on this run cleaner, and then it will show you whether we want to delete this. So to confirm, just, you know, simply click on continue, and it will, you know, start deleting. So as you can see, it's now currently started to delete all unwanted files. So as you can see, they have removed about 19 MB. So that's completed. If you come to registry, then here you can see that you can also clear off some registry files. If you come to tools, you can uninstall any software from this interface. So let's say you want to uninstall Skype. So just, you know, simply click on Skype and then just simply click on uninstall. So it will, you know, uninstall Skype. If you want to upgrade your CCleaner, then just simply click on option and then just you can simply upgrade your software. So that's basically all about CCleaner. Now before closing up, I would also like to show you our website called geekyscript.com. In here you will see various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Again, thank you very much for watching this video and also God bless you all.